The HeatSmart CoolSmart Somerville Kickoff event was held in Albert F. Arganziano School last Tuesday to educate and encourage residents to replace their fossil fuel-based boilers and air conditioning units with more efficient air source heat pumps.
So during the HeatSmart CoolSmart program, you know, the city is trying to promote industry and send like a market signal that this is something that people want. People are interested in efficient heating and cooling options, and we want to also offer a more affordable way for people to do that. So what we're offering through the program is a no-cost, no-obligation site visit where one of our chosen installers, New England Ductless or NETR, come out to a resident's home. You know, they schedule a time together, they sit down, they talk about the different models, they go through a tour of the home and see, you know, which room is hotter, which room is colder, and talk about budget and then decide what unit would be right for them, if any.
Organized by the City's Office of Strategic Planning and Community Development Housing Division, the program aims to lessen carbon emission as well as help residents reduce their energy bills.
People might think that, you know, with electric baseboard heating, I just got rid of this, it's so inefficient, like it's so expensive, why would I go back to electric heat? But an air source heat pump actually doesn't generate heat. It actually just transfers heat from inside to outside or vice versa in the summer. So what winds up happening is it runs about 2 to 3 times more efficiently than electric baseboard. So we're trying to educate people about it and let them know that this is, you know, this is how the technology works and these are the most efficient models out there.
The program has garnered positive reviews since it started earlier this month. Satisfied customers are referred to as HeatSmart CoolSmart coaches. Some were also at the event to share their experience and answer questions.
The reception has been really great, way more than we were expecting. So we have about at least 50 leads right now. So 50 people have signed up to get contacted by the installer. And the turnout's looking pretty good here tonight too, so we're really excited.
Alongside cities such as Boston and Northampton, the City of Somerville received a grant from Central Neutral City Alliance, which allows customers to get special discounts and hundreds of dollars in rebates.
I think Maine and Vermont installed 30,000 since 2012, if I'm correct there. So it's becoming quite popular in the Northeast, and we want to get in on it. So the city offers a deferred loan to residents that are making below 80% area median income through the rehab program or the heating system program. And those can, the heating system one can be forgiven after 3 years. It's 0% interest and it's up to $4,500. And then the rehab loan can be looped in with all kinds of different projects for your home. And that's a deferred loan as long as somebody doesn't move. And that's 0% as well. And that's administered by the housing division as well.
The program, however, is only a limited time offer. December 15 is the last day residents can sign up and get a guaranteed discount on the hyperheat ductless units. For more information, visit www.somervillema.gov/hscs. For Somerville Neighborhood News, this is Sheena Superman.